Hi you guys, how are you doing? I know it's been a minute. It's been extremely busy and I'm tired of sounding like a broken record. A lot of people that understand. YouTube is not my, I know it doesn't pay the bills right now. I'm just trying to figure out how to balance things so that I can put out content as frequent as I really desire, right? But at this stage of my life right now, you know, I'm graduating on Monday, you guys. Like, I literally turned in my last paper. Not graduating as in walking, but I'm literally done with my master's program Monday. So it's a lot going on. And, you know, with my kids, you know, being married and all that good stuff. Like, you know, it's just been a very busy time. So I really do apologize because I do understand that I have people that actually, you know, look out for the content. I actually had someone message me about my psychology, which is literally one of my most popular videos to date. You know, a lot of people still want to know, ask questions. They have specific questions about their situation on psychology. I promise you, I read the email, but I would definitely, because I want a situation where I can give you a more detailed response. So if you've not heard back from me, just know that's why. So I just hope you guys are doing well. I really do just want to check in with you guys. I just let you know the current situation of things. I do plan to have a video up next week, but again, I just don't want a situation where I'm gone for like months and months at a time again, and you know, you guys don't know what's going on. Right now, I'm actually at this place. I don't know if you guys can see, I'm parked actually, and I'm waiting to go into like one of the little cafes right there, because I have a meeting with one of my cohorts, like my colleagues. We're gonna go over our final project together, so that's why I'm here. And I'm actually a little early, and that's why I decided to pop up the camera and just kind of give you guys a quick update on what it's been going on. So I hope you guys are doing amazing. Thank you guys so much for just sticking around. And yeah, at this point in life, I really have to be upfront and open. Sometimes what you want to do is not really what eventually happens, because if it was up to me, I'll literally be rolling videos out twice a week. But my sisters and brother, you know, I guess brothers, because I actually do have a few male subscribers now. Hey, I'm like, okay. So you guys, that's really what's going on. I hope you guys are doing amazing. What else can I update you on? Well, we're actually getting to the end of the summer. So, of the winter, I wish. Of winter, spring hasn't yet sprung yet. We still have days that are really, really good in Chicago. And we have days like this, that it's like in the 50s, but it's still really gloomy and chilly. And we have days like yesterday. Yesterday was really nice and bright and sunny. So it's still kind of yo-yo as far as weather goes. So I'm not at my fullest like level of joy when it comes to weather yet. What else do I need to update you guys on? Really, the only big things going on in my life right now is work and school. So yeah, that's really why you guys haven't heard from me in a little bit. But all that would change, you guys. Wow, I cannot believe I would be a master's student, graduate. Hey, so I'm gonna have MA in front of my name, or behind, is it in front of, you know what I mean. But yeah, it just seemed like yesterday that I just got into school, and I was really like, I knew I wanted to go back to school, and you know, I just didn't really figure out logistics. I just had my son, so, but I knew it was something that I've always kind of wanted to do, because I'm like, whatever the case is, yeah, I got my bachelor's before I got married, but I really knew I still wanted to pursue my master's. And this is just a quick encouragement for anyone out there contemplating it. You know, I'm the literally Monday is my last class, so of my master's degree. So just go for it, whatever you set your heart to do. Don't let anything, things are gonna come up. Do you think it was easy for me all this while? I'm sure things came up. You know, I even took last semester off because I had my daughter. So no matter what, there are gonna be obstacles, there are gonna be things. I'm not saying my daughter was an obstacle, she was so planned and so happy, but I guess my point is to say things are gonna come up, and it's gonna look like sometimes you just cannot, you know, finish, you know. And even for people that are watching, that maybe they've started they've embarked on an endeavor or embarked on a project and they're not finished for whatever reason, go back to those projects, because before you know it, you'll be at the other side. So thank you again. I always just want to, you know, spread a bit of possibility. Can I speak? Spread a bit of positivity your way. So yeah, you guys, and like I said, I'm gonna be working on that video that I want to put out, because I really truly want to put that out. I told you guys the last time that I want to put out a video on when you know, when you should know when to leave your current job. And I think a lot of people might not even know that's the issue, that they really have to leave. But yeah, so I'm just gonna put out maybe like 4 or 5 signs that, you know, that really is a proven way to know when you should leave. But anyways, again, thank you. I don't want to ramble on. I really do appreciate you being here. I always appreciate your presence. I'll talk to you guys soon. And watch out for my next video, okay? It's not gonna be too long. Okay, guys. Bye.